To return Illustrator to its default fill and stroke colors, you can press this little black and white button, or you can simply tap the letter D.